What is up, guys? I'm at Cedar Street on the Kansas Sub in Bonner Springs. And either we have a signal for two eastbounds, this is an eastbound behind me, it's a coal train, or we have a westbound. Eastbound has a green, and we have a signal for a westbound. Like a very clean ex-Southern Pacific. Slow mover for him to have a green. Cedar Street, Bonner Springs. Thought I was going to get a meet because it was a signal for a westbound, but guess not. We have another signal for an eastbound. Westbound still hasn't come yet. Sounds like a good old C-44 ACM leader. And sure, I'm right. Oh, and that's the Katy fourth out. Katy, 4000. Totally unexpected. By C44ACM with the Katy UP 1988 Heritage Unit 4000. Four seconds. And this was a 3x0 slow manifest. Must be something going on east of Bonner Springs. That's the reason why they're going so slow. Second consecutive eastbound they had a green that's just going slow. I don't know. Hopefully the speeds pick up and the traffic. There's our westbound finally creeping. Then we have an eastbound getting lined. This looks like a westbound manifest. Bound stank looks like. They were all aces too. Man. I know this is a meet, but are we going to have a meet where both of the trains stop, LOL? Westbound manifest meets eastbound stack. Like a traffic jam on the Kansas for some reason. Don't know exactly what's going on. But I know the eastbound stack stopped and the westbound manifest is crawling. As a mid DPU, DC to AC unit, number 4379. this engine right next to me. As we can see, here is the Katy, the train that it was on is stopped right here. So evidently it's a jam going on for some reason, as it stopped and the train I just reported was behind it. So I don't know what's going on. What is up, guys? I am now at 65th Street, right next to K32. And eastbound cold that I saw earlier is down, further down the track, stopped. And so this is part of the eastbounds that are getting backed up. Looks like it's a traffic jam in both directions, because the mega stack is behind me, and so this is there. We have an eastbound line, which I'm sure is this 3x2x0 eastbound mega stack. Comes the eastbound. This is the train that manifest blocked. Those are some very clean TTX cars, brand new. How fast is he going? Thank you. a 3x2x0 eastbound on Kansas Sub 65th Street, Roseville, Kansas. Looks like we have another eastbound, and at the next signal he will cross over. And as you can hear, it's behind me. Another stack train, tier 4 leader. See the pole that's still waiting down there. See how fast he's going. Faster than the previous stack train. Well, I thought this was a stack train. This looks like a manifest. Was an eastbound 2x0 stacker fest, LOL, on the Kansas Sub 65th Street, Edwardsville, Kansas. Looks like we have another yellow over yellow, which means another eastbound is coming in, and at the next signal it will cross over. Solo leader, Jivo. That coal train is still sitting out there. he going? Lovely, wonderful, 22 miles an hour. Wait, what is... Alright, what's going on here? This is very interesting. Got a manifest. What to call this, LOL. I really don't. I mean, because the previous train started out as a stack, then turned into an auto rack. I mean, not auto rack, a manifest. So I call it a stack of fest. And this, do I call this a mana stack? LOL. I don't. Anyway, it's a 1x2x0 mana stack creeping through Evansville, Kansas, 65th Street, Kansas. We have a green for a westbound. Birds. picking up speed. Oh, it is. As we see, we have an eastbound line. This was a 2x0 eastbound manifest on Kansas Sub, Eversville, Kansas.